The words Tiger Temple may bring to mind a place that honors and respects tigers. There is a place called the Tiger Temple, but sadly, there isn't much respect for tigers there. Located in Thailand, the Tiger Temple was founded in 1994. It was to be a sanctuary for wild animals and Indo-Chinese tigers. Since it was founded, there have been claims of abuse by animal rights organizations. In response, the Thailand Wildlife Conservation Office, WCO, started removing all 137 tigers last month. Recent photos show the bodies of 40 dead tiger cubs found in a freezer at the temple. All of the tiger cubs were about 1 or 2 days old when they died. The freezer also had a bear cat, deer antlers, and a cow horn. Tiger Temple claimed in a Facebook post that their veterinarian had requested the tiger cubs be preserved, not cremated. Tiger Temple went on to say that they had documented all of the deaths since 2010. They wrote it isn't uncommon for tiger cubs to die, especially if the mother doesn't have experience. Tiger farming and trafficking is a big problem in countries like China, Laos, Vietnam, and Thailand. All species of tigers are endangered, and the greatest threat to them is humans, through habitat loss or poaching. As of this week, there are less than 40 tigers that remain at the Tiger Temple. Charges will be filed for not getting permission to keep the baby tigers. Temple officials may face a fine and/or serve 4 years in jail if convicted. Not sure that punishment fits this crime.